Good evening, Corrigan.
Evening.
You have no messages. You have one meeting with engineering in 2 hours. Otherwise, your schedule is clear. Would you like the brief on the meeting?
Thanks, Fisher, but no.
Very well. Queen to H5.
Hmm?
Your move, Corrigan.
Oh, Bishop to B2.
I'm sorry. That is not a valid move.
What? Bring up the board. Oh, okay, Bishop to C2, that's what I meant.
Very well.
I don't know what I was thinking.
Okay, that puts me in an unfortunate position. I will have to consider my next move carefully.
Take as long as you like.
I can't help but notice that you are not your usual self.
It was a minor slip-up, forget it.
Not the game, Corrigan. You have something on your mind.
I always have lots on my mind.
Maybe you would like to talk...
Forget about it, Fisher, okay?
Very well.
What's all this?
Miss Oakes dropped those off for you earlier. She thought you might enjoy some escapism, as she put it.
A planetary fairy tale? The Starlight Voyages, 2,000 light-years from home. And Interstellar, Adventures of a Vagabond in the Outer Rim. Oh, I don't think I'll enjoy this.
It would be unlikely. They are what is commonly referred to as light reading.
Oh, I didn't realise we still had books in physical form. How cute.
She wanted to add that one is part of a 12-part series, should you be interested.
Silly girl.